that's what makes it the kind of best feel like that's why I'm moving on.
Huh? I'm trying to.
They're going down. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I put them again. I'm scared.
We all are.
Definitely not.
Ow.
I haven't seen anyone fall so far.
Yeah. It's almost like, yeah, butt slide.
I think there's some little ledges.
Wedged in here then.
Yeah, there is. Thank you. a lot more people trying to come down.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Good job, Alan. Good job, Jimmy.
Thanks, Sergio.
Yeah! Yeah, this part was better. Then I just kind of shimmy down.
Thank you.
Good.
Yeah, you're fine. Yeah.
Yeah, we got 200 grip a little further back.
Okay. So swimming time. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I went that way.
Sorry.
Yeah. We're gonna let these people
go, for it.
Go, Chris.
Going slow
here. Yeah, go for it.
What's up, man?
Not much. How are you?
Pretty good. How are you?
Good.
Awesome.
Am I on your way?
No, you're fine.
All right.
I'm just going this way.
Yeah.
Well, it just, I can see, like, okay. See, that's
nothing in a shadow later.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm toasty. Although it does help, like, when you're sliding down to, like, so you're not getting scratched up. Huh? You what? Okay, well. I'm just, I think I'm gonna keep it on just because it helps like sliding down so my arms don't get all scratched up, I think. But. Where did you go? This way? This is that one steep drop off, remember? How did you do this one? Just one of your butt?
I hold on to that ledge with my finger.
Right here?
Yep, and then sat down on my butt.
So, sit, and then put your hand in the crevice here, and then you'll pull yourself this way as you come down. That way you can... I got you if you... Yeah. Nice.
It's one of the scary parts.
Yeah. You got it, Jim? I think here might be easier to go this way, actually.
This is like that.
I think so. Because you can kind of. You can kind of. Squeeze in there.
Go
swap. Might be an easier way to go around, actually. Okay. Hey. Huh?
Go ahead.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no problem. I'll take the breather.
Remember that.
Breathers are nice. You all right?
Yeah, thank you. Can you get by me?
I think I might actually have to go that way.
Okay.
There's a, if you go on this ledge right here, you can hug the wall. And, yeah. Good. are you guys doing?
Good.
How are you guys doing?
Okay. How much better than doing it today?
Yeah. This part's a little weird. Like shimmy yourself and then put a foot down. Good, how are you? Just got two more behind me.
Huh?
I hear it's not as windy down this
way. No, it's actually not that bad. Which way did you go down, Chris? You said you had a bad time? Do you want to come up first? Yeah. This is the fun part.
Yeah.
Unless you think we could go down that way. Yeah.
I mean, I got up this way, so I think I got up. I'm gonna try to get down.
Easier? You want to go first, Ellen?
There's some steps on the bike.
I mean, that's kind of high. I've been going down this whole time, isn't it?
We got a little traffic jam.
Yeah, but like, this right here.
I'm going to try to hold you. No?
You can cross here, yeah.
Huh. I don't know. I might just kind of go for it.
Once you get your foot under that,
I feel like I'm
Where did you go? Where did I put this leg? Shit. Ooh! Yeah. Honky tonky.
Oh my god, I can't believe we're already at this part.
Yeah.
I didn't check the time when we left. I think it was around
9:20.
Okay. So we're just up about 4 minutes.
Yeah. That's pretty good. Bye.
funny how, like, I don't know, you were just, like, fearless on the way up.
I wasn't.
No? Oh my god, you looked like it.
I know, but I wasn't. I was scared a lot of the time. Yeah.
Just that one by the keyhole.
Yep.
But honestly, I think that'll be better going this way. Perfect weather though, huh?
I know. Can you get any? Got someone behind us. Ugh.
These are good for the downhill.
Yeah.
If it sticks, it grips. I guess we'd probably go this way.
Yeah, that's true. But there's different ways.
Yeah, I had like multiple ways.
Yeah?
I feel bad for Jordan. You have to deal with me. I was like, I can't do this. You're okay.
I mean, yeah. I mean, it is a bit freaky.
Yeah.
Proud of you, babe.
It's not like we're like...
You achieved your goal. Almost.
What do you mean, almost? Oh, we just have to get down. That's true.
Honestly, I feel like we're past the worst of this. This will be...
Yeah, I think so.
We got another one?
Oh, Amber Alert. No, that'd be bad. That'd make it way harder for sure. Go.
They're going fast down.
Yeah. Well, we let a couple of things pass.
Yeah, it's true. They're kind of just like zigzagging down. It's kind of hard to see the bullseye. Maybe it seems easier, and then go across. For sure my GoPro is gonna die at some point.
Are you still filming?
Yeah, I've been filming the entire way down. Huh? I did, yeah. Yeah.
So I think, yeah, we had some water.
Yep.
So I guess that made it easier.
Yeah, I'd much rather do this in Paiute any day.
I mean, this is longer, maybe a little bit more mental, but that was just not...
That sucked.
Yeah, it wasn't as rewarding, I guess.
No.
Yo, I guess Jay's... How did you hear Melanie say Jay's?
He's going... Yeah.
I don't know if Melanie would do this. I think she's kind of like a little, like more cautious than I am. But she isn't even like riding her road bike in the road.
Huh.
You know?
I think I would go this way.
Oh, really?
I think.
I was gonna go through here.
Oh, okay. I mean, I was just surprised at how many cars there were yesterday.
Yeah, but those people might have done it that day.
Good, how are you? Maybe it is better over here.
Huh?
Maybe it is better down here. They're right, like, over this rock. Careful.
This part is slick. A lot of loose rock.
What?
A lot of loose rock. Just be careful here. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, with the amount of downhill, that would not feel good. There's a marker right here.
What?
There's a marker right there. Be careful here. Be careful in this one. Just kind of.
I just scooted to the right, and then you can, yeah, you can. All right. I was gonna come this way because I think it might be safer to go this way. Here, go this way. Go this way. Yeah, try not to kick any rocks. I think like sometimes standing and like hugging it
yeah.
is better than like bear crawl or spider crawl, whatever that's called. Yeah, go this way and then down through here. These are like mini steps. This one's slick. Be careful. Yeah, I went down, 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 and then I went this way. This one was a little slick, but you can hold on here. Or you could go down this way. This way. Now I'm just gonna hop this ledge.
Wait, wasn't there like a knife's edge?
Not here. I don't think so. That's a Capitol Peak or something. No, they're right there.
No, I know, but I think that's why they stopped.
Oh. Hello. Good, how are you? Huh? What do you mean?
More than halfway done with Longmont.
The climb? Just the climb.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, because we still gotta go to the keyhole.
I know.
That's next. Oh. I was like, no, we still have like a lot of mileage left.
I know, but you did the...
Oh, yeah, the climb.
The hardest part.
Yeah.
Honestly, I think this part is the hardest part.
Really?
Yeah.
All the ledges?
Yeah.
I think it's going to be similar to how we came up though, because that was kind of like up and down.
Yep.
We buy the ledges?
Once we're down there, I think we start. You can see some people over there in blue. Maybe in a day. It'd be a really good workout.
Maybe in what?
A day.
A day.
Like start early. I think it'd be fun. It is fun.
Yeah.
I wouldn't do it again this year, maybe.
No. We probably won't have a chance.
No.
We have some like pretty chill events coming up in comparison to this.
I know.
Like a concert.
Oh yeah. Wedding.
A wedding. Oh God, I'm going to ask her. So bad.
No, don't feel bad. It's your time off. Yo.
At least from the keyhole, it's all downhill.
What?
Once you get the keyhole, it's all downhill. little bit more up.
Yeah, that's
down.
True. Yeah, it's just up here, right? Yeah. Yeah. Up and then down. Good.
Yeah. I just go. Yeah. I think so too. There's that one tricky, sneaky part on the ledges, but. Wow, this is so cool. Wait, yeah. Are you gonna get, like, are you gonna interview anybody? How
interview?
Are you feeling?
How are you feeling, Ellen? How are you feeling?
I thought I was gonna die. But now I don't think I'm gonna die.
So how are you good. Feeling, Jim?
Feeling pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What about you, Chris?
Feeling like I just climbed a 14er.